stack. Kenny Dean was in the suicide scene, sneaking behind Joe's back, sneaking around with Joe's girl June. She liked the boys in the band, and when they all got together on Saturday night, it was easy to understand why. They called it Saturday night at the Paradise Knife and Gun Club. They's drinking and dancing to the music of Bob and Lee and the Blackjacks. It was Saturday night at the Paradise Knife and Gun Club. If you was looking for some trouble, you could find it, I guarantee you. Now the owner of the place was a man named Jack, and he wouldn't take talking back. You out, and she'd drag you out and leave you in the parking lot. And when you wake up in the morning with a busted head, you're just happy that was all you got. On Saturday night at the Paradise Knife and Gun Club, there's drinking and dancing to the music of Bob and Lee and the Blackjacks. It was Saturday night at the Paradise Knife and Gun Club. If you was looking for some trouble, you could find it. Dean was sneaking around with June. He caught Bobby Lee and the band in the middle of an old Hank Williams tune. Bobby Lee cried out, "You're cheating hard," and that was just a spark it took. And when the fighting got started, everybody took part in that whole damn building shook. Until the sheriff came out and he stopped the bout, hauled everybody to jail. When the judge saw the blood and the chewed up airs, he turned a whiter shade of pale. He said, "Good God, y'all, what's happened here? Somebody started World War III. Well, Kenny Dean just grinned the best he could. Said, "Your Honor, it seems to me like it was just another Saturday night.